Let's see what I get here.
Thank you.
to do that for one run in the third one. Section though, a third count basically.
Oh, I see what you're saying.
Right? Then we're gonna repeat, but in the second again, it's gonna be a third version, which is just a short, it's like this. And then I'll mount this.
Well, I like it.
I just gotta master this one. Me?
Yeah.
Damn it. I gotta keep doing two on the way back. You got what I mean?
Yeah.
I gotta control my palm here. Damn. I just forget to do the two.
If you want to, I don't know, go over some stuff.
Yeah, I just wanted to like build something up after this, like. Again, you said the E string.
Go ahead. Then there's the one you did on the B as well.
Yeah, but that way already, I think we kind of got that, right?
Yes.
Now try to add the third measure that I just showed you. Basically, after the first one, the first measure, you're gonna do this. Right?
Yeah.
And then you're gonna repeat it, but it's gonna be different the second time. Here, instead of the two, just the one, and go.
Alright. Record it to me and I'll practice it later.
Okay, no problem, no problem. Practice that one. What about the one you go here?
Yeah.
Thank you. Jesse party came up with now?
So that would be a little bit later.
Is it dry or is it going to be distortion?
Yeah. Coming off of like a little bass like interlude, because after we do that verse, that whole part after we come off of that the second time,
yeah,
then it would stop there. So and then the bass come in, and then the guitar would come in.
Now try to do that one right there, you just da na na na. But every time you do hit the B string or the G string, like dum da dum da dum da. Just
so which part?
No, da 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 da. Let's just
this.
No, the da 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 da.
This.
The last riff, the very last riff you play. The last riff. Oh. No, like you just went like this. Da 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 da. That riff you just.
Oh.
Okay, now each time you hit a note, da, you play the. You hit the B string. Da 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 da. Just to sound it. See the resonance I score with this? See how cool it is?
Yeah, yeah, definitely.
So try to do it again, just to make sure I got it.
So.
Each time you go ta 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 ta. Just at the end.
So.
Now try to do a full chord each time, like going like this, yeah.
Huh?
So go. Oh, I think you overwhelms. You overwhelms
yeah,
too much. Okay,
yeah.
Just try to the just a beat. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Now let me increase this real quick here. Go ahead, try it again. Have a little bit of crunch. You know what I mean?
Open.
The B string, yeah, open
yeah,
string.
Yeah, it was open.
Okay.
Yeah, yeah, okay. Okay.
You know what I mean?
It
sounds bad. It sounds badass, bro.
Hell yeah.
Like, he's a nice resident. It's not the whole one, but yeah, just relax. Bad.
Sounds awesome.
Nice. Yeah, you got something ready there.
Fuck yeah.
That was some glass prison shit right there.
less treble.
Yeah. Go ahead.
Resonance is great.